Welcome back, everybody, to episode 1320 of Guitar Hero Jack. Today we'll be playing Love is a Battlefield by Pat Benatar, and we're just going to jump right on into it. Surely I have played this before. I'm like 100% positive I played it before, about 99% positive that I played it at least, this might be my third time actually.
We are young.
Heartache to heartache. We stand.
No promises.
No demands. I don't remember this part though. Oh no. Okay, good. I thought I used it. I thought there were gonna be no notes.
Strong.
Is it young or strong?
Love
is a battlefield. Okay, that time it was strong. Now, this song might have a solo, actually. Exactly what happened last time with the star power. Ooh. Oh my god, what the hell? How did I miss that? God, that shit happens all the time. I don't know why. And it always just, it ruins the moment for me. Having such a good time, and then something stupid like that happens. Grr. Grr is all I have to say. And then, because I'm in a bad mood, then I start missing other notes too. So then it's just all downhill. Alright, I'm gonna try to recalibrate, be happy, have fun. A solo would help a lot right now, I think. Just get me back into it. I mean, I think it was technically a solo. Not the kind I was hoping for, but it's fine. Interesting. All right, well, that was that. If it ever ends, there we go. Okay, so missed four notes. Not too bad. How are there are only like eight sections of that song? That was a long ass song. Whatever. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Come back next time for Lifeline. And in the meantime, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. Ooh, this song was on Tap Tap Revenge. And it was the first Papa Roach song I ever heard when I was like 12, 13. I don't remember. Anyway, another fun story. I'll tell it next time, actually. I'll save it for next time about Tap Tap Revenge. So if you want to hear that story, come back next time. And I'll see you tomorrow for Lifeline.